All right. Hello, anatomy friends, and welcome to station 27, which is your last station, and this is your very last video for the musculoskeletal portion of this course. And we are finishing our discussion with the sole of the foot, specifically the plantar aponeurosis. And this whole area, all of this white portion, or this more opaque white portion, is going to either be the plantar fascia, or the specific part of the plantar fascia called the plantar aponeurosis. So over here would be plantar fascia. Plantar fascia is just the deep fascia of the foot. You can see a bit of it over here as well, even though I think you have a little bit of a tendon here. So plantar fascia is going to cover the entirety of the foot, similar to where we have fascia everywhere else. But in this central portion of the sole of the foot, the fascia thickens considerably, and we call this the plantar aponeurosis. So it is beginning it's kind of extending from the calcaneus and will extend distally and become continuous with these fibrous sheaths that are going to enclose those flexor tendons that are extending to the distal portions of the toes. And although it is not a ligament, it's fascia, it kind of serves the purpose or serves a similar function as a superficial ligament. It will help in terms of protecting the sole of the foot from injury, and that makes sense. This has a lot of interaction with the environment, with the ground during walking or running for locomotion. And it also helps support the longitudinal arches of the foot. So this is all that we are really getting into in terms of the foot. We're not getting into identifying those specific muscles, at least for the practical component of the course, but we really did want to show the plantar aponeurosis as this is such a functionally important region of the foot. All right, you have done it. Congratulations on completing the videos for the musculoskeletal portion of the course. Obviously, there is a lot to get through and a lot to think through and a lot to make sure that you have are able to identify certain structures or conceptually understand areas. And if you have any questions, I am always willing and always happy to work through these with you. So please do feel free to reach out to me with any questions. And I thank you for your time and attention throughout this video and throughout all the videos. And I hope to speak to you soon. Thanks.